Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another top 10 reaction video. We're watching top 10 NXT moments from December 23rd, 2020. And happy holidays, guys. By the way, this video up, it is Christmas Eve. So, Merry Christmas and happy holidays, and hope you guys have an awesome new year. And you know, with how bad 2020 has been around the world, it's been one hell of a hit for WWE. I mean, to be honest, I'm so proud of what we've done for WWE and accomplished in 2020, even though it wasn't really that good of a year overall, but 2021, we're gonna hit it with a bang, with new goals and new opportunities for WWE. So I just wanted to get out of the way, happy holidays. So, and whenever I'm making a top 10 video, that means yes, I did watch it live again. And yeah, so. So hope you guys are having a good holiday when it's holiday season, and let's just get right into it. Top 10 NXT moments from December 23rd, 2020, the final NXT before Christmas. So yeah, let's get right into it. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Alright.
And now, Rust! Oh! Again,
diamond in the rust.
And another submission locked in.
Oh my word, tying him up like a pretzel head. Oh.
The strain in the shoulders. Nowhere for Daivari to go. Daivari has to tap.
What a huge win for us. That's a huge win for us. Tyler Rust. Not Rust, Rust.
Well, he should be. That is how you bounce off a loss last week. An impressive
That's a
loss.
Huge win for that young man out there.
Forward, Tyler Rust. What a future this man has.
Number 9.
Swerve Scott just holding on to the top turnbuckle. Oh!
Swerve House again.
Atlas is hand at the same time. Beautiful back headbutt there.
The headbutt connected. And now up. And Atlas drop with the confidence boost. Cover. And Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Isaiah Swerve Scott with the win.
Here is your winner, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Scott with the win. Number 8.
Green all the way to the top rope.
This one might colossal
return. You're done.
Tsunami connects. Cover. Welcome back, Bronson Reed.
Bronson Reed is back. I remember that. And 7. Poor Ruff.
Oh, and Ruff again. Another inside cradle. Again, the shoulders are down. No!
And he did pin Timothy Thatcher. Number 6.
Ripley with one arm looking for the Riptide counter to the guillotine.
This is my brutality.
She's got an arm locked in though, unfortunately for Dakota Kai.
And Ripley knows it. Ripley just overpowered Dakota Kai. And now, second time, will it be the charm? Riptide center of the ring. And a look back for good measure for the Nightmare.
Ripley. Number 5.
And Lorcan barking to Danny Burch.
And all still.
Under the midsection. Damage is done. And it could be just a matter of time as Burch hoists up. Maverick with a DDT. Lorcan quickly into the cover. And Lorcan and Burch retain their goal.
Number 4.
And there's Tommaso Ciampa.
Ciampa.
Thatcher wanted his answer. He may just have gotten it.
Well, I learned that from the Viper. I don't know. Randy Orton. I don't know.
You want to fight? I'll see you in the fight pit.
You can give him a kiss on the forehead.
The fight pit? I don't necessarily know if that was the answer Timothy Thatcher was looking for.
Number three.
Boy, might not have to Io
Shirai.
Wait a minute! That's Mercedes Martinez! What's she... Mercedes Martinez! Oh!
Martinez attacking the women's champion!
Oh!
Ouch.
What on earth?
Again! Come on!
Getting ragdolled.
No!
She's got a Karen haircut. Unfinished business. Come on, Ripley. Kick her ass, Ripley.
Chaos!
Security the net!
Absolute chaos in the Capitol Wrestling Center!
Get her, Ripley. Get her.
Ripley will not be denied.
Show her why you're the nightmare.
The tension between these two women have been boiling for weeks.
Come on, Ripley.
Not only officials, not producers are out here.
I'd say that I'm fired, but whatever.
And we talked about the last shot. Bam! There it is.
Nice three victory.
Surely that's
cover.
Yep.
Cole puts away the Velveteen Dream.
Here is your winner.
And that's
well, what a
Undisputed. Is that how you do that? That's Undisputed. I did it right. Yeah. Jam now again. Always seems quiet at the end though. I don't know. Anyways guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you guys are going to be having a very good holiday and Merry Christmas.
Distance.
Hey, shut up. Okay, and a good Christmas, and a Happy New Year, and 2021 will be better. I promise you guys that. So, love you guys, and I'll see you guys in many, many more wrestling reactions to come. I love you guys. Peace out, peeps. Love ya.